I want you to meet one of the most playful, sweet, and just fantastic dogs in the shelter. This is Hannover. His impound number is 4550181. And Hannover is a perfect, and I cannot stress the word perfect enough, one-year-old male German Shepherd who was found in South El Monte on March 6th and brought to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Hannover weighs 70 pounds, and it's 70 energetic pounds, but 70 incredibly gregariously friendly pounds. He absolutely loves people, and he loves to play. He could use a little bit of leash training, but he's very submissive. He's good with kids. He's going to be great with other dogs. He's just fantastic. He still thinks he's a lap dog. He has not found a face he did not want to lick or a toy he did not want to play with, and some things that he can make into toys that, out of his creativity. This is a plug-and-play puppy who's going to make an outstanding indoor pet for an active family, hopefully one with a lot of kids, living in a private home. This is Hannover, just an awesome dog.